Mary Lennox, it is my task to find you a suitable school to go to.
But I can't leave now. Colin needs me.
The last thing the boy needs is you. You have no idea how ill he is. Do you want him to die?
To die? I didn't do anything. You locked him up in his room.
You may go.
You don't want Colin to get well at all. You want him to die so you can have this house.
You will leave Saturday week.
Martha, Colin's going to die and it's all my fault.
And what have you done for Colin except get him going outside every day and get him eating his food and getting him believing he can get strong again?